We're in the end game now.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country. Country, country, country. My fellow citizens of the world, ask not what America will do for you, but what together we can do for the freedom of man.
The time for the healing of the wounds has come. The moment to bridge the chasms that divide us has come. The time to build is upon us.
I am speaking to you from the cabinet room of 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note, stating that unless we heard from them by 11 o'clock, that they were prepared at once to withdraw their troops from Poland, a state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently this country is at war with Germany.
That's it, man. Game over, man. Game over.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. Hostilities exist. There is no blinking at the fact that our people, our territory, and our interests are in grave danger. With confidence in our armed forces, with the unbounding determination of our people, we will gain the inevitable triumph, so help us God.
Dallas, Texas, the flag, apparently official, President Kennedy died at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time, 2 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, some 38 minutes ago.
But life finds a way.
It is with great sorrow that we make the following announcement. His Majesty the King passed peacefully away at a few minutes before 12. He whom we loved as King had passed from our midst. We voice the grief of all the people of his empire.
up. Live out the true meaning of this creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slaves will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream. My poor little children one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream.
There is only one God, and his name is Death. And there is only one thing we say to death. Not today.